Σας πειρώ. Πάμε.
Diners have played a significant role in American society, from the incredible food that you can get at 2 in the morning to the awesome social atmosphere that is present. So, with this being said, we went into the field to see if Waldorf High School students valued American diners as much as the rest of society does.
I think diners are important to society and myself because if it's late at night, I can get a waffle or pancakes or anything like that. And they're just a really easy way to get any kind of food you want.
Diners mean one word to me.
Family.
I think diners are important because I really like the waffles and ice cream, so.
Peter Katsikdis has been around the diner business for 30 years. At the age of 17, his successful career in the diner business kicked off. Now, Peter is the proud owner of a quaint diner in Crown Heights, Brooklyn, called Neptune Diner 2.
We're here with Peter Katsikdis, the owner, and also my father, and to you at Waldorf High School, known as Neptune. So, what's it like running a diner?
You guys had enough? All day here? So you have fun?
Guys, I'm here with my girlfriend over here, the E2-2000. She's been my baby since day one of the diner. This is my job right here, cleaning dishes.
You follow us? Me and Seth right now. My dad put us to work. We're going on delivery. Let's do this.
Don't even lie. How fast did we devour that food?
Like 5 minutes.
Look at that.
All right. Running a diner, guys, it's fun. Actually, you have to like it. If you love it, you know, it's for me, it's a piece of game. It's fun. I like to be with people. I like to be with my workers. I like to prepare food. I like to cook food downstairs, you know, all the daily meals every morning. I've been in the diner since 17 years old, I believe. I'm 48 right now, right? 31 years. So I'm addicted to the place. You know, I like this business. This is my baby.
Okay, we're here with Susie. So Susie, what is a diner to you? What do you do when you work?
You know, I love this job so much. Like, this is my, not second house, this is my first house. And actually, when we have boss like our boss, it's fantastic. He makes me love the job and he cares about us. And this is my life. To wait people or to serve to people, it's my life.
What got you into the diner business?
Well, first of all, I'm in the third generation, okay? My father used to own a diner. He built up a diner, actually, in Yonkers, right close to the racetrack over there. So it's my cousins now, and I am the third generation. So it runs to the family. It runs, it's in your blood, actually.
All right, we're here with Ismael, one of the waiters here at the diner. So Ismael, what is it like working at a diner?
Well, it's fun to work in the diner. You get to meet people, new people. You have fun with them. You interact with people. It's also a good experience because you get to know a lot of food. So you know basically international food, Greek food, Mexican food. It's cool. It's fun.
Like my wife says to me, "Where are you going 4 o'clock in the morning?" She says, "I'm going to my girlfriend."
That's all except.
You have to love what you do. You have to get up in the morning, like, happy to go to the job or to whatever you decide to do to your life. You know, get up happy.
After heading out into the field, we realized that Waldorf High School students do cherish diners as much as the rest of society does. So what is so good about a diner? The simple fact that at any time of the day, you can always eat delicious, mouth-watering food. Having been put to work at Neptune Diner 2 for a whole day, Spears and I realized that working in the diner business is no easy task. So after this long day's work, we headed home for a nice, long nap.